Hey, Monarch Nation, Ted Alexander here at the ODU Soccer Stadium. It's time for another edition of Dawson's Week, our weekly look at the ODU men's soccer program with head coach Alan Dawson. Coach, another one-niller. It's got to be driving you nuts.
It was a good game. You know, it went back and forth. They jumped on us the first 20 minutes. I thought for 65 minutes of the game, we played pretty well. But we let them sneak a goal, and it's tough to come back from 1-0 on the road against a good team like that. We knocked on the door the last 20 minutes or so. We had a few good chances, just couldn't punch the ball over the line. So very proud of the effort, the commitment. And actually, we're playing our best soccer right now. I just hope we get a chance to continue to play.
You go out of conference to UNC Greensboro on Saturday, then the Conference USA chips are on the line, aren't they?
Yeah, obviously go to Greensboro. I go way back. I was an assistant coach there way back in the 80s. So I get a lot of people in the community I know. So looking forward to going there. It's a good pitch, good team. Probably a good game for us right now. And then we got to go to FAU. We'll be watching some results this weekend to see how that all pans out. You know, we got 4 points right now. I don't know if that's going to be enough. But we'll know after the weekend, and we'll reevaluate. Come not this Saturday, but the Friday after, it'll be a huge contest between us and FAU.
And what will you be working on here on the practice field to get prepared for not only the out-of-conference game this weekend, but FAU down the road?
Yeah, I think we continue to work in front of goal. You know, hopefully we have a little more composure in front of goal and quality in front of goal. We've been lacking that. So that will continue to get a lot of work. And we get a couple of guys back. We had Jimmy out and Kevin out this past game. So that allows us to tweak the lineup a little bit. Maybe get Jimmy higher on the pitch and get him in front of goal some. So, you know, we got a lot to work on, but it's more of a we're feeling pretty good about ourselves right now.
Just need the result.
We need the result. Yes, we need to feel good going into the FAU game.
Coach, appreciate the time. Best of luck down at UNCG.
Thank you.
That's Alan Dawson. It's the latest edition of Dawson's Week here on Monarch Media.